fat goose thinking that, oh, it's a mallard actually, assuming that these other humans have stuff. So now that I've verified where I am, just continue following the clove line. Splendiferous birch. It's moderately popular. There's even rest area things. Don't fish from the shore in this area for whatever reason. Maybe it has something to do with that thing that's pumping turbid water. This is a whole little community center outpost. Looks like some of the work, they go back to the WPA CCC depression era. This looks kind of like Bauhaus or something. Oh, there's a fine for not leashing your mutt. Or is it a fine for merely no bits? You must leash your mutt and you gotta have something to pick up the dog crap. Once again, in yet another place where swine mutt owners have roused wrath, antagonized the hapless public. We're tired of stepping in dog shit. Everywhere I go, I swear. This looks like another CCC WPA era. A funny little bridge over a non-existent stream. Charming nonetheless. So this is fortuitous. I have passed from Waltham to Newton, which was the main aim. It looks like they don't want you walking over this thing. What, pray tell, is the insurance anxiety now? You can tell the Commonwealth has way too many neurotic, caffeinated pinheads who worry way too much. About liability. And of course, what with all the shark attorneys, and ambulance chasers. I suppose it's appropriate adaptation, but it really doesn't speak well of human behavior. The social contract is a bit shredded from several generations of selfish assholes following on the heels of the old majestic people who won World War II. Pretty straightforward. You can kind of hear the flow of Route 128 over that way. This is more or less doing what I expected. Not that far from the Riverside Green Line station. More sleazily discarded dog shit. One of the selfish generations. So is this a plaque or is it merely a rock? It would appear to be merely a rock. There's some affluence bastions. Hold fast for the entitled souls who come over here with their shitting dogs, no doubt. On the Marty Sender Greenway. Uh-oh. I wonder what this was. Perhaps the old fire pit thing that eventually apart. It looks like there is some human intervention involved. Ooh, and looks like we also have nesting box stuff going. Nice. Okay, so this ought to kind of bring you down toward Avondale proper. This looks like some new work. The modern kind of plastic composite. Indestructible material. And this one's dedicated to Steve Regan. A lifetime along this river. Sit here. Gaze at the affluence bastions. There's a more quiet little vernacular bench. I don't know if we're out of the no fishing zone or not. It's a witchety witchety of a yellow thread. Well, that's a nice vernacular bench.